Hello friends, welcome to SQL Learning Temple. In today's video, we'll discuss about bitrate, baud rate and bandwidth. Now, what is bitrate? Bitrate is the number of data bit transmitted per second. So, number of data bit that is transmitted per second, that is called bitrate. So, number of bit transmitted per second, so bit per second, it is called bitrate. Now, bandwidth. Bandwidth is measured in bits per second. So bandwidth is measured in bit per second. So in bit per second, the bandwidth is measured. Bandwidth of a channel is maximum possible bit that can be transmitted per second. So in a channel, bandwidth means the maximum possible bit that can be transmitted per second. Actually, bandwidth measured in terms of bit rate. So number of bits that transmitted per second, maximum number of bits that transmitted per second in a channel, that is bandwidth. And the bitrate cannot exceed the bandwidth. Bandwidth is maximum, so bitrate cannot exceed the bandwidth. For example, the bandwidth of a 100 Mbps connection is 100 Mbps, but that does not mean it is always sending or receiving 100 Mbps, but that is the maximum possible on that link. So if a link send or receive a data in speed of 100 Mbps, in maximum speed of 100 Mbps, that means that bandwidth is 100 Mbps, but the receiving or sending speed can be lower than that, cannot be greater than that bandwidth. So bandwidth is the maximum possible bit that can be transmitted per second, that is the bandwidth. Now come to the baud rate. What is baud rate? Baud rate refers to the number of signal or symbol changes sent per unit of time. So number of signal or symbol that changes per unit of time. So in a channel, the number of signal changes or sent per unit of time, that is called baud rate. Now in each signal there can be variable number of bits, there can be 4 bit or 8 bit. So that signal changes, the rate of signal changes is called baud rate. Per second, the per unit of time, the number of signal changes, that is called baud rate. Now there is a relation between bit rate and baud rate. Bit rate is equal to baud rate into number of bits per signal unit. This means bit rate greater equal to baud rate. Now let us understand this relation. Suppose baud rate is 4 baud per second. Baud rate is measured in baud per second. So baud rate is equal to 4 baud per second. So that means the signal, number of signal that is changes per unit of time is 4. So in unit of time, in per second, 4 signal changes. Per second, 4 signal changes. Now let us suppose that in each signal there is 8 bits. So in 4 signal how many bits will be there? So in 4 signal there will be 4 into 8, that is 32 bit. So how many bits changes per second? The signal changes 4 and bit changes 4 into 8. In each bit there is 8, in each signal there is 8 bit. So in 4 signal there is 4 into 8 bit. So in per second 32, 4 into 8 is equal to 32. 32 bit changes, so 32 bit per second. Now it is the bit rate. So number of bits changes per second, it is called bit rate. So from baud rate we calculate the bit rate. Now from this example we find the relation. So bit rate will be 4. What is 4? 4 is baud rate. Bit rate is equal to baud rate into 8. What is 8? 8 is number of bits per signal unit. Number of bits per signal unit. So it is the relation between bit rate and baud rate. Bit rate is equal to baud rate into number of bits per signal unit. So this is the relation, bit rate is equal to baud rate into number of bits per signal unit. This means bit rate greater equal to baud rate. Since the number of bits cannot be negative or fraction, in fraction number of bits will be always positive integer. So bit rate greater equal to baud rate. So let us clarify this thing by an example. Now this question is from UGC NET exam. Now let us solve this problem. It will clarify the bit rate and baud rate concept to you. Now the question is, an analog signal has a bit rate of 8000 bps and a baud rate of 1000. The analog signal has dash signal element and carry dash data element in each signal. So bit rate is given. Bit rate is given. What is bit rate? 8000 bps. And baud rate is given. Baud rate is 1000. So baud rate is 1000. So the relation is bit rate is equal to baud rate into number of bits per signal unit. So here is bit rate is equal to 8000. Baud rate is equal to 1000. Let us suppose that number of bits per signal unit is equal to x. So from here we can find x. X is equal to 8. So each signal will clearly carry 8 bits. So in each signal there will be 8 bits. So number of bits we find. Now data element is 8 bits. Now we can find the signal element. Signal is 2 to the power 8 equal to 256. Now data element is 8 bit. Why signal element is equal to 2 to the power 8? Because suppose data element has 1 bits. If data element has 1 bit, then how many signal element can be there? How many signal element can be there? There may be two signal element, 0 and 1. That means 2 to the power 1. If data element, if signal element, data element can be is 2 bits, is of 2 bit, is equal to 2 bits, then signal element can be 00, 01, 10 and 11. That means single element is equal to 2 to the power 2 is equal to 4. So in this formula, if data element is 1 bit, then single element can be 2 to the power, single element is 2 to the power 1. If data element is 2 bit, single element is 2 to the power 2. So in this way, if data element is 8 bits, then single element is equal to 2 to the power 8 is equal to 256. Now let us take another example. An analog signal carries 4 bit in each signal unit. If 1000 signal unit are sent per second, find the baud rate and bit rate. Now a baud rate is given. Baud rate is 1000 baud per second. Now bit rate equal to baud rate into number of bits per signal unit. So what is bit rate? Bit rate is baud rate into number of bits per signal unit. So bit rate will be 1000, baud rate is 1000 and number of bits per signal unit is 4. So 1000 into 4 equal to 4000 bps. So it will be the answer, bit rate equal to 4000 bps. So I hope that this video will clarify your concept of bit rate, baud rate and bandwidth. If you don't understand this video, please comment. If you like this video, please press like button. If you want to get more videos like that, then don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching this video.